Hello, everybody, and welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, I want to welcome you. If you haven't seen the last episode, please go check that out. And as always, we're going to get right back into it. All right, let's go follow Luan. Oh, shit. That was cutting it close. Nice. Oh, and we have an unspent skill point. Very nice. We'll just go with one of those there. That looks good.
Not bad. For a rookie.
It's easier than it looks.
I still can't believe this is happening.
I think Walt's turned the power on somehow.
But why would he do that? He's never helped anyone. Why would he give people power back? Are you sure it was him?
He used the GRE key in the car factory. I think that's when everything lit up.
That makes sense. Years ago, the military took over the plant to secure the energy cells on the hills. But I had no idea they could still be made to work. And power half the city. Keep an eye on that key, Aiden. Hell knows what else can be done with it. We better hurry to the substation.
Well, let's get her going. Fly into an air vent using the paraglider to get a directional boost. Okay. Flying over an air vent also replenishes your stamina. It is possible to take off directly from an air vent with the paraglider. Stand on the vent and hold Z to take off. Awesome. It's actually really cool. Alright. Let's go.
Nice. But you better keep practicing if you hope to beat me.
I didn't know it was a race.
It's always a race, Aiden.
Oh my god. Alright, so W really puts you down.
God.
Let go? What? Let go? Okay, we're good.
Over here. Way better, Aiden. But you have to control the wind. Otherwise, it controls you.
Oh. Okay. What the fuck? Yeah, oh, okay. Please, please! I fucked up. Wait, I fucked, oh shit. Hang on, wait a minute. Oh, just like the way I intended. Easy.
Okay, from here it's not far at all to the substation. Go there and activate it.
Wait, on my own?
You're a big boy. You'll figure it out. Ooh. There's another one near the metro. I'll check that one. If we get one or both of these working, means we can activate all of them.
Hey, but how do I activate it?
It's not rocket science, Aiden. Those are old systems. I guess we need to make sure fuses and cables are working.
She is hella flirty. Oh my god, you can hear it in her voice. Where'd she go? Well. Alley-oop. Alright, well, we made it. Very nice.
Inhibitor container near.
Knock, knock. That don't look like it's opening.
Hey, you. Seen any signs of renegades around here?
No.
See, Private? Now calm down and let Aglot think.
What's there to think about? Why not head back to base?
Who the heck are you, anyway?
I'm someone offering to help. I'll check what happened to the power. You know anything else about it?
That's top secret military information.
We're trying to figure out how to get up there.
Just go ahead and tell him everything, why don't you? Every last detail.
Well, what's the big secret, huh? We need to get this piece of shit working, that's what.
My colleague's vastly oversimplifying things, but his gist is correct. There are obvious signs of the electricity having returned, and this here appears to be a substation. It and others like it are capable of transmitting electricity throughout the city. We have orders to get this building functioning once more.
Meaning, turn it back on.
Unfortunately, without climbing equipment, access to it is severely limited.
I can do it.
I can climb up there without the equipment.
You'd be willing to do that? You'd be doing a great favor for the peacekeeper.
Easy.
Uniform! Deckbots! Electricity brings all the bots up! Just raring!
What was that he said?
I think it was something about his mother. And a goat.
PK, morons! We'll be taking that electricity! Thank you very much!
Alright, boys. Kill Let's him. Kick some ass. Oh, motherfucker hit me. Damn. Oh my god, how are you alive? Ow, what the fuck? You should be dead! Die! Oh my god, hit him from behind. Ow. Yeah, give me a chance to heal. You guys got this, right?
You can't.
Come on, let's go, bitch. Me and you. Ow. Dick. Good work, boys. Man, fuck the PK, but hey. Shout out to the PK. I want my arrows back. I don't know how you survived that, my guy. You were a tanky son of a bitch. What happened to the third guy? Did he die? Oh. That's what happened to the third guy. Don't worry about him.
What about you, bud?
He'll walk it off.
Who taught you how to fight like that?
Name's Aiden.
Hey, you guys know this one? What do the bullets say to the man that got shot?
Just passing through.
Yeah!
You severed his limbs with a machete, Nitaf. Technically speaking, that's a melee weapon, while bullets are reserved for...
I'm glad you're fine, too.
It was a good joke.
Your friend wasn't so lucky.
Yeah. Lately, they've been sending him fresh out of a real shortened boot camp.
Or without any at all.
Recruits. Cannon fodder in Central Command's eyes.
That's enough, Nitaf. Watch your words.
Right, of course. So, how about it, bud? Still want to climb up there? Not for free, of course.
We reward specialists fittingly.
Well, no time like now.
I'll do it.
If you need any help up there, give us a holler over the radio. Aglot's good with electronics.
However, from here, I can estimate the level of damage done to the apparatus.
Aglot's got a knack for electronics.
Yeah, he's got big words, so got it. Okay. Yeah, sorry about your homeboy, but, alright. Elliot! Put this... maybe not climbable. Okay, let me observe my surroundings. Okay. We'll do it this way, then. Damn, this place is already, like, brick-walled up. Add more barbed wire? Oh my god, this is a place to stay, brother. Okay, I can make that, right? Yeah, we can climb that. Give a good old turnaround. Yep.
Inhibitor container nearby.
I'm inside.
How's it look?
Somebody was in a big hurry when they took it offline.
I would surmise the main circuit suffered a break. Find a cable and connect the source of power to the transmitter. That should restore the circuit.
Okay. Gotcha. Okay, so that's socket 2. Oh, it's at the floor above me. Oh, the hiccups are real though.
Inhibitor container nearby.
Locked from inside. Oh, you're really gonna do that to me? Wait a minute. insight all you want, bitch. Shit.
Aiden, report in.
Oh! Top of the substation. Trying to connect power to the transmitter.
I wasn't a piece of cake in here, after all. Sure you're gonna make it?
I met a bunch of PKs who couldn't get to the substation themselves.
So that's why you haven't called me yet.
You should see them. Get to decide which one I like more.
You know that'll cost you, right? The peacekeepers, they're all right. But they're not the sort to help out of the kindness of their hearts.
I wouldn't know what to do if it wasn't for them. Besides, they're down there, and I'm the one up here.
Tough choice, huh? I wouldn't give it to them. I mean, fuck them. They have their own men. And what about the free folk? Someone should be on their side. Who else, if not people like us?
I'll think about it.
Just don't take too long, Gajo.
Wait, what?
I'm already done here, and you're dicking around over there.
Always with the competition, huh?
I'm gonna go with the car traps. Alright. Let the PKs have it. Plus, honestly, I think it'd be better off if it was in the PK's power anyway. Just because they have the military men for it.
Not bad at all.
Rather than the survivors.
Right, Aglot?
Optimal, even. Here's your pay, as per our verbal agreement. Working with you has been a pleasure, Aiden.
Same. You take care of yourselves.
Plus, like, if somebody were to come and attack it, these guys would be the best defending it,
rather
than just regular survivors.
Your choice. And I know why. But if it were me, I'm for the free folk all the way. There are a lot more substations. If we could get them all going...
Can we first go to the fisheye and...
Yeah, sure. Let's meet in the canteen. I'll wait for you there.
Canteen. All right, activate your first... electrical substation. So there's multiple substations. Okay. Not bad. Not bad at all. You know, I did forget about the paraglider, I'm not gonna lie. That's alright.
Inhibitor container detected.
Honestly, I thought I could use it at that height, maybe not. And having these assholes this close to that PK base, I don't like that.
On?
Oh, absolutely not. No, they're not getting all of it. I'm gonna run out of stamina before I get up there, aren't I? Please, please. Damn it. I think I got that roll. Don't like the territory I'm in, I'm gonna be honest. What the hell are you doing? What the hell? You know, I'm not gonna question it. Oh my god, you motherfuckers are everywhere out here. What the hell?
You know, when they dug the metro in the 1960s, they came across mining tunnels. Everything nearly collapsed.
That's crazy. I'll go find the guy who asked. It wasn't me. Ah, the fisheye. Here we are.
Having the power back just changes everything.
Yep. There's a lot of people at the fisheye. A lot more than I expected. This is a lot more people than I expected. Oh my. This is a ton of people.
Luan? Luan, you there? Luan? I guess I'll look around.
We shouldn't submit to PKs without a fight. What happened at the bazaar sets the right...
And then all of a sudden...
I guess the bartender would be the smartest guy to ask.
Hey, looking for Luan? You know how I can find her?
She was just here.
Boo! Still didn't break your neck? Good.
This him? The Gajo you were talking about? Daniel, I've heard a lot about you.
Huh. Haven't heard a thing about you at all. So we have to see Frank?
Tukandano, Raki Resa Aja, Obchindwe Chibiasa.
Back off, jackass.
What are you talking about?
That Levant's friends are my friends.
Danyer says that to get the power flowing, we have to reactivate the other substations.
The power plant's on, but the cables couldn't take it. 15 years took a toll. Atrophy musculare means juite.
Untrained muscles wither. Come on, Frank's room is over there. Let's figure out why Waltz turned it on in the first place.
Good talk, Gajo. Better watch your back. You have somewhere to be.
It's a miracle! We got the power!
I don't trust
just
alcohol,
get inside.
We need to keep our head straight.
Are we going?
One thing about Frank. Do you see these people? Anywhere else, they'd be savages at each other's throats. But not here. Here. They stay calm, cool, and collected because of Frank. They respect him because he was a night runner. Everyone here owes him something, including me. If it wasn't for Frank, I wouldn't be here.
And where would you be?
In a dark zone as a biter? Or in some den, high and about to get higher? Frank will help us. You can rely on him too. Trust me. Ready? Let's go. Frank!
They slaughtered us. One by one like fucking rabbits.
Frank? Frank, it's me. Wake up!
You? What the fuck you doing here? Interrupting my conversation with...
Ravik's been dead for years, Frank. Pull yourself together. You got a visitor.
And who's that? Queen of fucking England? I gotta act all dainty now?
This is Aiden. He has the GRE access key. Waltz used it to turn on the electricity in town.
Working GRE key? You're full of shit.
Show it to him.
Where'd you get it?
From one of Waltz's men.
So you want a Waltz's men too?
Hey, easy, Frank. Aiden is on our side. We think this contains data proving what they did to us in the hospital.
So you still believe you'll find out why Waltz fucked up your childhood? Okay, I'll tell you. Ready? Because he's a fucking psycho. He's fucked in the head. That's your holy grail and Ark of the Covenant all in one, Luan. Happy? Aiden, right? You and Luan can get the fuck out of my face now. I got more important things in my mind. Would have worked if that fucker had showed up at the TV station. You were right, Ravik. Fucking traitor. Without him, we were like kids with slingshots going up against tanks.
We're not finished here, Frank. This contains info on someone I'm looking for, too. I need to know how to read it.
It's a fucking key, not a diary. You can use it to open doors, start the electricity, but it's useless on its own. You need some place to stick it. And before I tell you where you can stick it, get out. You're giving me a fucking headache. Ravik, you fucking bastard. Why did you come back for this mission? Everything went wrong. So many people. So many wonderful people.
Luan says only you can help us.
Luan tends to run at the mouth. And you know what? It's mostly bullshit. She's a junkie I picked up from the street. Understand? You don't believe me, ask her. She'll tell you everything herself. So what the fuck if we got to that floor? We were in a pile of shit. Not even close. Maybe this tower is not being won and will not be won. You understand? We're all gonna fucking die and then it'll be cool. You'll shut up too.
Luan, it seems we're done here. Come on, let's go.
Waltz turned the power on with this key for the first time in years. And I doubt he did that out of the kindness of his heart. And you don't give a fuck? Frank, get your shit together. You were a legend. Fucking commander of the Night Runners. Do you even remember that?
That Frank is dead, Luan. He died with the others at the TV station.
Why the fuck would Waltz turn on the power?
Don't ask me. I don't have a clue. But if you're looking for the GRE database, you need to find a terminal to access it. The thing is, I have no idea where one could be. And those who knew are probably long dead. But the good news is we'll probably be dead ourselves soon enough. Cheers. Now, get the fuck out of my quarters.
Fucking drunkard. Do you hear that? Fuck, something's happening. Will you check? I'm right behind you.
I fucking hate it here.
We're the peacekeepers, for Christ's sake.
To all units, renegades are in the central loop. I repeat, renegades are in the center. They're surrounding the fisheye. Can anyone hear me? Over.
Come out, Frank! Come out! Or we'll turn the fucking back!
What the fuck?
Hey! One got away!
Shit's
about it! Kill him!
Oh, fuck. I have the wrong weapon. This is not what I wanted. There's gotta be a way I can reach them, right? Alright. This way. I got a guy with a fucking bow and arrow shooting at me now. Oh, I made that nice.
Did anyone else see that?
Oh, that's not reachable? You're kidding. I'm gonna make it reachable. Oh, come on, that was a big jump. What the fuck? Dude, I can't reach that. Even with my sprint, I can't reach that. Oh my god, it's impossible. Unless I can... Okay. What? What? Why did you let go? God. Right in front of me if I would have just opened my eyes.
Well, that was close.
That's good paragliding right there. Hell yeah. That's what I'm looking at. Oh, I don't have the wall running ability. Fuck. Got it.
I'm on my way. One, two.
Drop him.
One move and he dies.
Drop him.
What a shot.
Aiden, watch.
From what?
Everyone all right? Check who needs help and bring in some medics. And make sure there's no more of those fucking renegades in the area.
Yes, Commander.
You all right, boy? Jackman.
Come on, Frank. You all right?
I saw you fight. What's your name?
Aiden.
If it weren't for you, a lot more would be dead. Come on, boys. Search the area.
Sir, I have a question. We're looking for a GRE database.
Most GRE equipment has been dead for years. What do you need this database for?
With your knowledge of the city, you know GRE places inside out. Aiden and I need to find this database. Will you help us?
Luan, he's your friend.
Aiden? You could say that.
I've never heard of you, Aiden. Where are you from?
I guess I'll tell the truth. Shit.
I'm a pilgrim. I came from outside the walls.
So you've seen a lot. You probably came through old Villador too, right?
All right. What do you want to know?
A lot has been going on there lately. We lost our commander, and the Bazaarians tried to cut off our power source. They say most of our people have been killed, either by the infected or by those from the Bazaar. I also lost contact with the new commander, Aitor, and his unit. Know anything about them?
I mean, we didn't do anything bad to Aitor, so it was all, Walt. So, I mean, I guess I wouldn't mind telling the truth on that. God, he probably knows already if I try to lie to him, right? He probably knows a lot more than I expect. Because Aitor may be alive. I don't know if he's actually dead. He might be. I have no idea. Shit.
We found Waltz, but he overpowered us and escaped.
What? Where?
In the tunnels, near the car plant. Waltz decimated Aider's squad. I barely managed to escape.
I shouldn't have left him like this. We need to find out what's going on there. As for the GRE equipment you're asking about, you can ask Lieutenant Rowe. If something's working, he'll know about it. Lately, he and his unit have been securing the Culvert Island and New Dawn Park areas. But because of the Butcher's raid, we had to go radio silent. So you have to look for him yourselves. If you find him, give him these.
What are they?
Orders for him and the other units. Move it, boys. Let's go.
Come outside. Let's talk.
Let's go talk. I do want to apologize for this video. I'm pretty sure there's going to be a lot of cuts going on in this video. Agents and chapters. You've unlocked agents. One card Villador factions. Gain reputation with them by completing their thematic bounties and unlock unique assortments and goods. Oh, okay. Very nice. Alright. Yeah, I feel like there's gonna be a lot of cuts in this video. Unfortunately. Oh, shit.
Aiden! Where did you learn to fight like that?
Where? On the road? As a pilgrim? I had no other choice.
On the road? Don't you wonder sometimes what they gave us to make us like this?
Stronger?
Rather, fucked in the head. But yeah, fucked up and stronger.
Maybe I'll figure that out when I find Mia. What's next?
Well, you heard it yourself. Ro might know where you can access that damn database. Here, take these orders to him. Just don't lose them, or Jack will gut me.
What about you?
I'll join you. But first, I have to see Frank. You saw him. He's barely holding it together.
Okay.
Good. Start with Culvert Island. The PK have an outpost there.
Hey, Luan. You should know that in Old Villador, I came into conflict with Aider. I blew up the Peacekeeper's windmill, and we really don't like each other.
Are you afraid they'll figure out what you've done? Didn't you hear what Jack was saying? Take it easy. Nobody has contact with Old Villador here. And even if there was someone, by that time, we'll have already found what we're looking for. And stay on the radio all the time.
Sure thing, partner.
All right.
Until today, I thought our chances against Renegades were pretty good.
Well, now, before we go deliver the orders to the PK outpost, I think I'm going to end it off here. Well, with that being said, thank you guys so much for watching. Appreciate the love and support on this channel. You guys are absolutely insane. I love every single one of you. And as always, stay classy. You beautiful, beautiful survivors.